There we go. Alright, where was I? What was I doing? What should I be doing? There's that fishing thing coming up. I need to register for that somewhere, is what it told me. I have to register before it. Probably good to figure out how to do that, I guess. Quiet. Turn down the game volume or something. Only an hour left in the power stone. It's gonna run out. Don't really want to put the other stone I got in because I only got the one. And I ain't quite ready yet. Got two because I only need one as well. For the quest one for me. Season even is it? Is it spring? Game starting summer. It is spring. I need me a spring crop. As well. I just threw it in here. And as a fertilizer, do I have to convert it? Can't just throw shit on it. Probably have to convert the shit into like an actual fertilizer type deal. Been 2 days. Go back there. We're rolling out there. All right. I was in the middle of doing a thing. I got distracted by the completed quest things that I wanted to go do. First, I'm gonna plant these seeds after I find seeds. I sworn I had a bunch of seeds somewhere. What the fuck? Oh. Box that's over here. Right? Wheat. Oh, is it one crop per thing? Okay then. don't know where you would register for a fishing competition.
Have you ever heard of the store?
City Hall.
See you.
Commerce Guild, whatever. Seems like where you'd register. It also seems like a place I've been neglecting, because, yeah. And take them all? Yeah. Just the one.
Hey! Dr. Shu.
I hope one of you builders help Dawa fix his fence soon.
Logically, where here would be a place to register. I would have figured right here at the town hall. But I'm Googling it. Cheating. A Fala Desert Oasis. Okay, you do it on the day of, it looks like. That's a tomorrow thing. I just wanted to say something about registering before it. But, okay. I'm gonna trust the random website I just looked at. When I get to the fishing tournament, it's like, oh, sorry, you needed to register days ago. I'm gonna be like, what the fuck? I already foresee that in my future.
I took a look at the lenses you've brought. I thought they were guidance lenses or focus lenses used in an ancient AI. But no, they're just eyeglasses. Only different.
Different how?
These glasses alter the spectrum of light passing through. I think they were used to fix color blindness in the past. I even put them in frames for you.
Color blindness?
It's not something we can easily make today, that's for sure. Well, they're useless to me, so you can have them back. If I remember correctly, San was colorblind. You can take the glasses to him.
Okay, sure.
Hi. Our research is almost done.
That's not soon enough.
There are many forgotten.
Oh, okay. So that wasn't about me making her a planter box, it's about me making it to craft one and growing it. Which means I can put down my other craft box as well. Right in front of me by chance?
What can I do for you, Builder? You here to mock me? Is that it?
Yup.
No, no, I found a pair of color blindness correcting glasses. I think your sight might improve if you wear them.
Yeah, right. I've tried everything already, mate. Just leave me be. Look, I'll wear it just to get you out of my hair. Oh my. Did the world always look this beautiful? I don't know what to say. It's too much.
This is great.
How can I ever thank you?
Money.
I can't believe it. I can do what I love without reservation again. Barbershop, here I come. And I'll tell you what, your next haircut is on me.
Did you know my hair already luxurious?
Hi! I recommend a dish with fruit in it. Goodbye!
Hello! It's so inconvenient. Goodbye!
So I can go off the Oh, I need to reticulate some. Oh, that's spines, not splines.
That's Starlight Island. See you.
There's a copper blade to put in here. One more. Need for this. I need some for this. No. Need bronze pipes and marble planks. So. Planks comes from this. Not this. This. Let it keep focusing on this for now.
Hi! Now that the tree farm's closed, I can't go in there to gather mushrooms. Goodbye!
Alright, I got this. I would have put them down at the same time, would have been nice so I could harvest them at the same time. It's gonna be awkward. Or just turn these in at the commerce guild? No. Turn it in at the person. Okay.
Best wrapping quality. Expecting nothing less from you, smallish builder. Hi.
Once, I said I wanted to be the strongest man in Portia. They all laughed. Then, I said I wanted to run a furniture store. They laughed even more. But look who got the last laugh.
See you.
Done in town, right? Yep. And level 25. Wonder if that thing came out because I killed all the other ones, like it was a boss. Over. Focus on the mining, even though I'm not currently mining.
Hey, spring is a wonderful season. Goodbye.
Asshole. And yeah, it does seem like you kill enough Mr. Ladybugs and a missus comes after you. So that's stuff I can straight up sell right there. So late already. Need to find me an item that slows down time. I'm not even getting through all my stamina. And I got 4 hours left, but I'm not getting through half my stamina in 4 hours. Make myself a fishing rod? Yeah, I did. Probably find all my fishing rod and caterpillar stuff before I go to bed, make it convenient for tomorrow. But I'm not gonna turn it in because I gotta do the fishing thing. I'm gonna stay in my inventory for now. Okay, I've not seen a fishing rod in any of these. Because I think I already have one somewhere, but whatever. thinking was that I could just dump all that stuff in my box, but I don't have enough boxes. Also, I can start swapping out armor, because 12. Oh, I'm way out of time. I'm sure what action point. Oh, with like a minute left. Until fishing day. Daily reminder, fishing day. I guess I should have brought these guys out on the first day so I could have more relation with them. So there's no other high level thing I need to replace. Higher level. Look, my chances in a fishing competition when I've never fished before. Oh, let me check. That's a good tradition to make if you're the mayor. Alright. I can now make blenders. I don't think bait needs to be on the bar, does it? Put it on the bar anyways. Everyone running down to the fishing competition.
Hi! I hope one of you build it. See you!
Oh, that's the sea urchin things. Mad lads. How do I, become part of the competition here? I didn't even know I had 200. Oh, just starting. So I have no idea how to use my fishing rod, apparently. Oh, I might have to be at a specific spot. But I can't tell what it is because of the map being real shitty right here. Oh! There we go. Left or right and go. Frogfish. In other words, not a fish. Oh, special. Ooh, that broke my line quick. Too bad, that was a big one. That was the one to get. Wasn't even reeling when it broke. So I guess when they're not in the bubble, they're doing damage even if you're not reeling. I did not realize till just now. I have to actually pay attention. I can take a little break. 164. Wait, did I win? keep my fish. Is that true? Is that true how catfish got their name? I thought it was because of the whiskers. Bacon fish roll. Now that one's useful. I mean, I guess the others are for combat, but that's useful for life. These fishing prizes are underwhelming. Do you think there'd be like a good fishing rod maybe in the mix? How about Emperor Bladefish for a gift? It's got a star on it that makes it sound fancy. Although it's only 100. That one's worth 560. Those are like actual gift items, huh? That I should be going for? Are those relationship items?
Not bad! Looks like you put some thought into it. I'm sure the celebrations for the Day of the Bright Sun are a bit different in Barnarok. Here, the airship tradition has been going on for almost 40 years. I think it started when someone jumped on the peach statue and started throwing cranberry candy at everyone.
I guess because it was worth enough money, they said it was good. Oh shit, I only got 3 caterpillars left. I was hoping it would come up to 200 because I just wasted 200 on this. Nothing for rank 3, right? Oh, no, I did get some. Or rank 4, rather. Everybody's here.
Hi. See you.
I haven't talked to you yet.
Hello?
They all look familiar.
See ya.
I didn't even look to see if she had the research option. Be nice if I could do that. Right. Inventory, not the time to kill things.
Hello! Now that the tree farm's... Goodbye!
There you go.
Hello!
Okay. Wanna give me a recipe now? Guess he wasn't too busy that time.
Hello. Bye.
The enigmatic bus driver we can never speak to.
Hello. Goodbye.
Hi. I hope that. Goodbye.
Hi. See you.
Oh, it's the other entrance. Why is my house not here? Purple hair check. Oh, I bet she's a tourist. Came into town for nothing. Wow. They really just went Forrest Gump on me.
Hi. Do you see anything you like? Goodbye.
Fish market over here. Sell some of these fish. I guess.
Hi. See you.
There was, like right here. Apparently don't know what I'm talking about. That's right, I'm a hoarder, I don't want to sell it anyways. Less time on it. I don't know why I thought that. And again. Marble plank, bronze pipe. I guess it only uses the fuel while it's running. The other one had the fuel put in first, but it drained first. Or didn't drain first, rather. Pipes. The marble thing. Stream should be named Watch an Idiot Go Through Boxes. Love this one. Bulls and check that out. I'm a total tool.
Did you just arrive at our town? You might have heard of me. I'm famous around these parts. Mac, McD, ring a bell?
Fishing bear, but I don't have the caterpillars to go for it again, so I'm gonna probably opt out of that today. Although I'm not going to be able to really do shit around town because everyone's at the fishing day. If I can still put these planks down at the tree farm.
Hello? Did you bring the wooden board? Bye.
I did, as a matter of fact.
Oh, thank you, thank you. This tree farm will be back in business in no time. Come on, Edith, let's get busy. Hey! Goodbye.
Place to go, and I have a better axe. Well, you can't jump in, but it'd be nice if I could jump out. Gained a level. Really come out this way, so I'll look around while I'm here. Yeah, I was pretty sure I couldn't, but it was good to check. I'm checking out the rest of your brothers.
Boy.
Hi. Goodbye.
Any honey? Picking trees earlier. Nope, no honey. What about meat? Seemed like a bear would like meat. Oh, logic there. Your speeds.
Oh!
I should more than cover what I need for the quest. Time to head home. This stuff stay on the ground in this game. Alright, this is some kind of ores. That was a stone I broke there. I remember. I remember like it was 30 minutes ago. Not even.
Hello. Goodbye.
Something. I need bigger, better storage options. That's why I went to this earlier. Like I do that a lot, just kinda do things and then forget why I was doing them. Close enough. Oh, my disc. Where are those? Probably over in one place.
Hello. On guard. Goodbye.
Hi.
Hi.
It's important to say goodbye.
Hi. Hi. Did you discover something new? That should be enough data disks. Still, if you want to... The data corruption on these disks are minimal. If you find any...
Science. To be a Taurus, because I ain't seen him around.
My workshop will always be.
Can I tire of your dicketry? Come up off that cash. Ruin or... Turn in this quest. And the church entrance, like... Up there, something stupid, like above the ruin. Excuse me, pardon me. This church is so popular. Is it Sunday? It is Sunday.
I knew I could count on you. Now I can get.
What more the explorer?
He's always working on something.
That's actually kind of cool. I'd like a fountain like that.
Have you ever heard of this?
Ever heard of shutting the fuck up?
Don't you think I'm the best bookkeeper in this family? Mars has no plan.
Yeah, so y'all being here in church is a problem because I want to buy shit from the tool store? Actually, no, it's not a problem.
The people in Portia are you.
The shops are just always open.
Toby actually believes there's a ghost living in the.
Hello. It's good to see.
When I was your age.
No, Emily, I liked you, but now I see you're a church person, so. You know, I'm gonna go after the research girl. Probably should actually listen to that. It sounded like it was important.
I hope Portia.
Gail took care of me when no one else.
God damn it, you're supposed to be people of science.
My workshop.
Oh, I thought it was the doctor from behind, because I saw the nurse next to him.
Polly is the.
Still, nurse, what are you doing here?
Spring is a.
Get out of church. I don't trust medical staff that goes to church. Don't. That's kind of neat. Tool shop, buy that upgrade thing. Two of them if I can afford it. Wanna upgrade my pick before I go back into the mine.
Right. Hello. It's beautiful outside. Goodbye.
Let's see, who's a heathen in this town?
I checked the travel agency.
I still hate you, even if you're also a heathen. I'll snort to you as well, little guy. Yeah. Polly don't need no god. He's got the strength. All in himself.
To be the strongest.
To you.
Upgrade. I have the power. Weird to be a male ladybug. Four bronze bars in a row. I wonder if it kept going if they start stacking. I need a bunch of. Hardwood planks. Right, that's part of why I need to upgrade my tools. Mm-hmm. Eat. Alright, today I'll work on hardwood, tomorrow I'll open up the ruins again. Get the stump after too. Your axe ain't that good. Fuck out of here. Did they get all the little kickables out of there too? Here, chop trees. You made it a fight. Choppy, choppy. Got left behind. Nice if it made charcoal out of the fuel because it went. G construction. I need to get some money together first. I need like better things. That was a quest reward. somewhere too. Hopeful I can get this quest turned in. I'm not even sure why I'm coming over here to try. Because I can. She's still outside.
I'm a believer now. Can I please order 3 of these planter boxes? Thank you. Hey! How about the planter box?
I hope I like it. Wait, what? I need to make. Of course, I just made all I could and used them up. Put crops in them already. I have no retention and didn't remember that she said that whole thing about how she's gonna want to order some. Excuse me, ma'am, but what are you doing outside my home?
People in Portia are all very simple and friendly.
You're simple, have some rubber. It gave no, no bonus. At least got one for the other one. Just like, sure, I'll take this, why not? Throw it away as soon as I turn my back. Limited. I did not realize that. bricks and plates. Need more of a lot of things, apparently. Problematic. Special. Okay, then. An invincible tree. Fruit trees you don't cut down. That's about gold. That's why I'm here. Money from the boss. Okay. do? Almost there. Fireside thing might be today. Go with this shit again. I remember where I put things. Boss, I guess. another commission. Got time for that.
Hey! I think I can count on your word. Hi! I like herb gather. Bye! These herbs are precious! Thank you! I'll do my best to study them.
Hi.
Man should be as.
Hi.
Hey. Hey. Goodbye.
My luck in wooden board. Regular wooden board, not hardwood. Get bigger boxes and then rearrange all this shit. Fucking mess. Thank you. Whoops.
You find me. I always try to stay inconspicuous, you know. Goodbye.
How did I find him? It was the first time it's rained.
Hello. On guard. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Hi. As a builder, there's a lot of things we can collaborate on. Keep in touch.
Okay. That was far too expensive. Parts seems pretty doable. That's just cosmetic, I think. Keeps out the wolves. First upgrade I'll probably do is the workbench one, which wears old parts, so back into the mine with me. No, I'd rather not pay 200 to get in here.
Hello.
Power stands in a rusted pipe. No old parts. Because I just bought a power stone. Gonna keep giving me those, but not the thing I'm actually after. Ah, look at that. All I need to do is bitch a little more. I got my old parts. I'm sure my bitching's what did it. Sofa. Put that get stuff in my house, end up with bed bugs. Can't trust found furniture. That purple one is. This is the secret room. So if it would hurt me, I guess it's just a place to get some mucus. A little disappointed by that. Turns out that fan I just got, powered it by an unlimited power source. It's what led to the world's destruction. The fan. Just got too much power. One I already have. Damn. Probably should just accept being out and leave. Late. Alright, I think that's about break time right there. Dabbing.